welcome from the University of Alabama, the 14th pick in the first round of the 1979 draft by the New York Jets, defensive lineman Marty Lyons.
Thank you. Helping me make the announcement is Verizon sweepstakes winner Charlie Moran and his son Thomas from Massapequa, New York. With the 94th pick in the 2011 NFL Draft, we select Kenrick Ellis, defensive tackle.
Good idea, because obviously when Rashard Mendenhall rushes for 148 yards in the first half against you in that game, it just crushed us. We need help on the inside,
interior
line.
This guy,
you
need to, has some character issues, and you need to motivate him and take advantage of his raw skills. You sent him to Rex Ryan in the chest. Rex Ryan will get the best out of him. I think he can really bring a lot of guys that may have been forgotten by the team.
We need that offensive line. I mean, Sean Ellis is getting old, though. We resigned him for one more year. The most tenured Jet we got. So
and you know what? We did need to get rid of a Miami Dolphin playing defensive end for us who hated us. So this is going to be good that we got a defensive lineman. You know what? He never liked this. He shouldn't have been wearing green.
We're going to lose Chris Jenks in free agency, I'm sure, so we need some defensive tackles. So overall, I'm happy. We've got some depth in the line and should be all right for next year.
You know, there was talk of, you know, looking at safety, and I don't really see that with Jim Leonard coming back, so I'm glad that they went on two defensive linemen.
Okay.
And I'm just glad we're plugging on these on defense. I hope we get a wide receiver for the next couple months.
I think they need some depth at wide receiver. Hopefully McKnight turns out to be okay, so he's our running back of the future after Sean Green, so have a little 1-2 punch, but if they see otherwise, maybe another running back.
We're going to get Santonio Holmes back. We're probably going to get rid of Braylon Edwards. Brad Smith's kind of up in here. It depends on what the contract is.
But I hope Braylon comes back. I mean, he was our best wide receiver last year, the least drops and all that. I know Kotri will be back 100% after his back heals up. I mean, I hope Santonio comes back too, but from what I'm reading, it sounds like he's not a real Jet at heart.
We're going to win the division this year, and we're going to have a home playoff game.